Islam just won by knockout. The crowd, guy who just got up, was a body shot. I told you guys he's gonna knock him out. I thought first time Gallo's ever been stopped, and he got knocked out by Bam. All respect to Gallo Estrada, he's a warrior, but Bam is something special, I've been telling you guys. Bam did his thing. Most of the crowd, a lot of the crowd were Gallo fans. It's Sonora, is very close to Phoenix. They all came out. And definitely they did their thing. But Bam, with a tremendous win, tremendous knockout over Gallo Estrada. And now he was already on a pound for pound list. It was a great fight.
Yo, let's go get Hibachi, bring on in the way. Let's go get Hibachi and Saki box.
I told you guys he's gonna knock out Inui too. You guys don't, sometimes you think I'm joking. Tremendous body shot with about 5 seconds left. I don't know, a few seconds left on the clock. It was on the button, on the money, boom. Just shut him down. And this was a great performance by Bam. He dropped Gallo early, he got dropped himself, but it was a flash knockdown like Mikey with Rocky Martinez. And there's Bam. And now the crowd, 100% are gonna be behind Bam Rodriguez. So that's immediate reaction right here to Bam Rodriguez. All the way to Phoenix, Arizona, stay tuned. BSNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Tech Mac reporting.